So I started the engraving and then realized that I had something misspelled on it. So let's try this again.
Thank you.
tell, but I've definitely got to turn the intensity of this laser up just a smidge, because it's not writing out the letters like it's supposed to be. But once I adjust, I'm going to adjust the settings after this video is over, but I'll show you what it's supposed to be, and now I'll take a picture and post it up too. So just give it a minute. It's almost done. In case anybody was wondering what those are me testing the area that I'm about to print on. And it's done.
One second.
There we go. Move the laser out of the way. There you can see it. Deadpool. It's supposed to say Darby Chimichanga's on the horizon, but as you can clearly see, it didn't come out exactly the way I wanted, but I'm still learning it. It's still going to be a process of figuring out the settings. But that's what it's supposed to look like. I hope you enjoyed. Bye.